Yep, exactly. Exactly.
It's surprising how much a good player can screw up if he has to move or get into his
position. You feel much over.
Then you still try to execute the shot. It's got a nasty one to that against your backhand. Didn't get under it. I hate to say it, but if he hits that forehand against our backhand, he'd probably eat us up in the next shot.
Yeah.
If we got it back.
Exactly.
That was totally positioned shot.
Exactly, right down the line.
Forehand over here, soft, and then come out your backhand.
Much spin on that thing.